Welcome to In Honorable Company, a virtual concert series presented by the Ballet Russe Arts Initiative in collaboration with the Ancient and Honorable Artillery Company of Massachusetts. I'm Anna Weinstein, Executive Director of Ballet Russe, and I would like to introduce Joe Regan, the Executive Secretary of the Ancient and Honorables, to explain where we are today.
Thank you, Anna, and welcome everyone. I am Joe Regan. I'm the Executive Secretary for the Ancient and Honorable Artillery Company of Massachusetts, and we are here on the fourth floor of FANEUIL HALL in Boston, Massachusetts. This is our headquarters and has been since this building was built. Our company was founded in 1638 and is the oldest chartered military organization in the Western Hemisphere, third oldest in the world. We're very proud to be part of this program, so sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
Today's performers are cellist Mickey Katz, a native of Israel, and pianist Jane Hua from Urumqi, China. The program they will perform is called Forbidden Fruit and features the Belgian composer César FRANCK, the Hungarian-Austrian György LIGETI, the Soviet Dmitri Shostakovich, as well as his friend, the Polish-Soviet-Jewish composer Mieczyslaw WEINBERG, and lastly, Sergei Rachmaninoff, who was Russian and an adopted American. The program is called Forbidden Fruit because it features compositions that have a romantic backstory as well as others that were forbidden by the authorities for ideological reasons. The César FRANCK piece was actually a wedding present, and the Shostakovich piece was inspired by a doomed but vibrant love affair that he had in the 1930s. At the same time, the Shostakovich would go on to be lost to public performance for a considerable period of time because 2 years after its composition in 1934, Stalin issued a rebuke of Shostakovich's formalist music in Pravda that had a chilling effect on the performance of his early pieces and led him to shift his musical style as well. Perhaps an even worse fate was suffered by the LIGETI Sonata, which was not allowed to be performed in its original premiere and lay dormant for more than 30 years before cellists began slowly to pull it out of the catacombs. And it was never published formally in its time. In a somewhat similar way, the WEINBERG Preludes as well, which were composed in 1968, took a very long time to see the light of day, and they were only premiered in 1996, the year of the composer's death, by Josef Feigelson, whom you've actually probably heard in our programs before. Changing gears, I just want to say that, as you know, these are challenging times for arts and artists, and thank you. We thank you very much for your support for the concert. To those of you who have already given, we're extremely grateful. And if you would like to give, you will have ample opportunity to do so because the original concert page on Eventbrite stays active for a week after the streaming premiere. And you can always give in support of this particular program to ensure that your contributions are shared with the artists at supportbrai2021.eventbrite.com. Just make sure to use the streaming concert donation and designate for this concert. Thank you again for your support by watching, by contributing, and by spreading the word for our concerts. Enjoy the program.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.